I got the ear for the beat. It's a dying art, the way the Djar One finds a dope sample to give it a fine start. It's like a flying dart shooting towards a bullseye. I can listen to third eye, giving you the full high. It's the addiction that keeps me eager to listen to the music of all the genres that provide me with the wisdom and the knowledge of this colorful collection of sounds. It seems to always fit together when I make the beat pound. It's like painting by numbers, this wonderful thing. We call the art of beat making, taking beats and then creating the awful composition, adding layers, wishing kicks, using these different instruments, adding flavor in the mix.
I got the ear for the beat. I keep it tight here for the beat. I keep my ear to the ground for the sound of a bounce. Feel a pound right here for the beat.
A beat smith on the mic, an MC with the logic to arrange this perfect combination, make it sonic. Tweak the EQ and add the reverb. Stretch the delay and sustain what you heard. We get choppy with the scissors to create a new pattern. Never heard this break sound as good with the strapping. Ripping this note to bits and I do it this. Djar One, the king of the beats, and he's staying true with this. It's a passion that we started through the years, taking time to gain the knowledge and respect from our peers. I know we make it look easy, listen here. You can't learn it from a course in the space of a year. This is time dedicated, we have patiently waited to be able to share our many pieces that were painted. Our heart and our soul and our minds are in here. This is the life we present to your ear.
I got my ear for the beat. I keep it tight here for the beat. I keep my ear to the ground for the sound of a bounce. Feel a pound right here for the beat.
Gotta keep moving, always steady producing. When I feel the heartbeat, there ain't no confusing. This feeling I get makes me run to the studio. Go digging in the ranks, making hits for the radio. Bangers to the street, keep